Oops.
I have reports of Red Legion activity on Mercury. Survivors from the Almighty.
Survivors, huh? Let's finish the job. Coordinates locked. Let's get to that node. Then we can use the map to find Noctis and stop the dark future. Okay, find another gateway and I can get us to the node. Osiris's reflections must be searching for Panoptes too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think I'll find any time. We need that map. This is a combat loop, a simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes. Maybe a sparrow could make that jump.
Thank you.
showing off. Listen, I already like you. You passed. You can relax.
The Vex must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry.
That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be troubled. And he's gonna be worse.
Thank you.
Panoptes. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?
One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain. I think we're on the right track. Go get it. Thank you. our processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work. Get me to the conflux, and I'll plug in the processor. Does the trick.
Bad news. The
processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates. I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes. We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora. Osiris-level good. You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better.
Our only chance. We use the Infinite Forest against the Vex, or we prepare for the end.
I'm calculating where to send us. The place is easy. Finding a simulation of the right time is a little tricky.
All right. Find the algorithm that produced the forest. That will lead you to Panoptes.